Step 10, ship material. Okay, moving the lorries out of San Diego and towards so-called bike. So it's going to be inside logistic, material management, logistic, sales and distribution, shipping and transportation, outbound delivery, change single document. Now, insert your outbound delivery number. If it's not here, then you need to search for it just to make sure this is correctly mine. So we're going to search by outbound delivery. Okay, not posted good issue. So let us have a look. So there is a lot, but you can identify it based on the date that is being executed. Now, currently here, I noticed that it's a little bit different. So this is today's date. This is mine. And also you may see this part here. Currently it's 9005 related to my ID. So this is my customer. So double click. So it is correct. Afterwards, what you need to do is basically press on continue or enter. Now you will see here in detail of whether is it the correct outbound delivery number. You can see your material. If it's not, then go back and search for it again. But for now, this is correct, this is mine. So what happens now is basically for this base, just check on the pick quantity. Is it really being picked? 5? Yes. Then if it is, then post good issue. And you already changed the ownership of the item to so-called bikes. The lorry has already been moved. It's no longer your bicycle.